This is a pretty good waterfall leading to Swallowdale. Not one Dickie and Roger would climb. This is just below the footbridge on the way to Peter X Cave. If you arrive at the footbridge to the southwest of Blake Rigg, it is a mere 20 second scramble to Swallowdale and Peter Duck's cave. Of course, the cave's not very easy to see, but it is there. And it is very moist. And spiderwebby. The cave has about 6 inches of water in it, but it is an excellent cave to explore on a drier day.